So I'm thoroughly tightly braced. Now, if you look at it, it's not wobbly anymore.
Yeah.
Because nothing is straight.
Yeah.
It's not perfectly straight.
Right.
Now, I try to keep things slow enough and take it off frequently enough that I don't oxidize the metal. I don't want to burn the surface.
Oh, I see. Yeah, okay.
I can clean it off if I do, but it's harder to clean it off plating, so I just rather not have to.
So that people can appreciate what a real needlepoint looks like.
Well, we're going to show them again when it's
getting
finished,
there. Right? Yep, I'm showing the process. A little bit. Not too much of it, of course. Also, for my own references.
And I'm going to get way down there, but not exactly. This will be out like that.
Right.
If you come in too low, you'll cut into this.
Okay.
So what I do is set it with the slit parallel to the surface like this. And then the gap between right here and the surface is roughly the distance that the slit is.
Oh, I see. Okay. All right.
Do you follow?
Yeah.
The trick here is I want to round off this edge,
round
off this edge a little,
and
break the sharp edge on the inside.
Okay.
So round off this edge like this. Treating a super fine nib. can't judge by the imprint because the imprint is never perfectly centered.
Mm.
So you have to judge by actually looking at it the way I was.
Ooh. Wow. That's it.